Welcome to First Play. Today we're trying out Contraption Maker. Hey, let's look at the settings first. Volume, full screen, sync. Okay, we gotta change this resolution. Quality high, frame rate 30, yeah, that'll be fine. Yeah, let's go on back. Wait. Oh, that's for recording settings. Huh. Okay, let's jump in. Tutorial? Yeah, might as well. Well, is it an actual level or is it a video? Let's find out. Welcome to Contraption Maker. Before you start solving puzzles, let's just watch a contraption, see how it works. Click the big green button. Big group. The play button, got it. Okay. Puzzle complete. Not much of a puzzle if you don't have to do anything. In a normal puzzle, the contraption is missing some parts. You have to put them in the right spot. Let's do a really simple example. Grab the scissors from your part bin on the right and put them where they were last time. Trap the mouse in the cage. Oh, you can turn them, okay. Heart bin, yeah, I got that. Now just hit play. Next puzzle. Now you're ready to play some puzzles. The following tutorials will walk you through the different parts used in the game. To solve this contraption, knock both 8 balls off the top of the screen. Check out how the balls on the right bounce. Use the correct one to hit the 8 ball. Okay, they don't move unless it hit. Oh, okay. Whew. Okay, easy enough. Next. Belts transfer rotational energy using a belt to put both balls both bowling balls into the center area. Click the question mark. I don't see a question mark. Whatever. Oh, the question mark right there. Okay. Next. Gears allow one motor to power multiple things. Put both basketballs, both bowling balls into the center. Okay. Oh, that's baseballs, wasn't it? I totally misread that word. See what it does right now. Okay. So put a gear right here. Another gear right here. And a thing that looks like a rubber band right here. Go. Thanks for buying Contraption Maker. Follow us on Twitter. No, thank you. Turn on cat-o-matic feeder. What's it do right now? Can't move items are already on there. Okay, so I need the electrical switch. Like that. Okay, that's all the parts we got, right? Oh, okay. Get all the soccer balls into the brick area in the center of the screen. Only the soccer balls. Okay. Drag rope through pulleys to change direction of pull. Next, get the balloon off the top of the screen and let the wrecking ball fall off the top. That's all. I need to do nothing to the balloon. Next, put both cannonballs into the cardboard box. This music sucks. Next. Okay, same thing. Rope to stop the boxes from smashing the stick house. Okay. Whatever. Whew. next. Get the bucket on the right into the blue bucket area. Oh, that's why that's in the center is an example of what you need to do. Okay. Fire all four ray guns. Turn on the light on the right of the screen. This. It's both double lighters and both candles. Light both double lighters and both candles. God, I said use. Basically, you're just doing mirror whatever's over here. Next. Whew. Like solving puzzles, why not make your own? The Maker Lab gives you unlimited parts to build anything you want. Maybe later. Use fire to heat up teapots and make some tea. Yeah, just mimicking what's on the other side. It's not really a puzzle. It's copy-paste. So many different ways for things to go boom. Blow up all the bombs and dynamite. Remember, if you don't know what a part does, click it and click the question mark. Open the help panel. Ah, it's not close enough. That was a sign that to make more things go boom. Blow up both the remote bombs. 1 second, 2 second, or bomb one and bomb two? Bomb one and bomb two. Whew. Launch the toy rocket, the missile, and the bottle rocket. Alright, a puzzle that's not mirrored. I'm actually gonna have to think about it. Bottle rocket needs to go off first. Okay. Right. Stupid ball! Next. Fire the cannons. Why was the pulley there? You didn't really need that. Next. Pull the sticks on all four traps. Oh, it won't fit in there. Okay, that makes sense. Pop the blue balloon in the middle, don't pop any other balloons. What the hell? Easy. Next. Pop all the blimps. Flying saucers. Well, that's easy enough. Activate both of the steam whistles. This is another one you could just mirror what's on the other side. So let's see if I can do it without that. Flip. Nah. Actually, it was going fast enough that I could have had a straight piece that could have just went boom and hit it with the bowling ball. Light the candle. That one? Dominoes! Played a game of dominoes in a long time. Woo, let there be fire! Next! Whew. Get both of the paper lanterns off the top of the screen. Oh, you gotta light the fire too, huh? Maybe. Aha! Trying to set it on fire, stop that. Okay, screw it. Whee, away they go. Next. Whew. Pop both of the balloons. What? What are you doing there, dude? What's he do? Oh, anti-gravity, huh? Whew. Oh, it's reverse gravity. Something that normally falls down goes up. The opposite. Get the cannonball off the screen. Just off the screen, that's all that matters. Huh, that was pretty cool. All the baseballs into the recycling bin. Yeah, throw them balls away. Stupid sports. Hole cube. About fist puncher. I think this is backwards. Boom! Show them sports who's boss. Make toast in all the toasters. Toast. I haven't had that in a while. Wait a minute. Oh, the switch is already down, so it was already on? Hmm. And come down. Boom. On. Right? I just messed up. That should have been it. For some reason, it doesn't have power. the music definitely got a lot better. Huh. What the heck? I was not expecting that. Interactive thing over here. No. It's all background. Probably something. Oh, duh. Stupid. I have to turn the toaster on. Boy, I'm an idiot. How come these two come out burned? Something wrong with the toasters? Whew. Head over to Maker Lab to start creating your own wild contraptions. You know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Ooh, look at all that. Let's see. What do I want to do? Scenery? Like background stuff? Tuba vision! This transparency. What's this? Speed. Okay, whatever. Fleet. Not gonna use any sports balls because sports suck. This. Oh, that's cool. Toolman Tim. What's the house do? Ah! Oh, puzzle goal for Tim. Okay. Yeah, that can be our goal. You gotta get Tim home. One or two of them. And the difference between a zombie. Ah, okay. He can be the enemy throughout the level. Okay. Need something for them to stand on. Platform. What's this? slay. Oops. Oh, that's cool. You can move the windows, huh? Can you move this? Yeah. Sweet. Oh, let's, red brick. Now, I wonder how you pick what parts. What parts they'll get to use. That is a big old sign. What's this plus do? Add new scene. Oh, okay. You can make multiple layers. Okay, he's not moving. What's up with that? About to be a zombie. Okay. Bear. Conveyor actually needs to be under like this. That way the zombie can actually try to reach him. Okay, he can reach him. Okay, let's see. From what little of the game that I've seen so far, it reminds me a lot of the Incredible Machine that came out way back when. I think they had a sequel also, and after doing some reading on the game, it's actually, the game's inspired by the Incredible Machine. The tutorial area, I only made it about halfway through. There's actually 5 pages of tutorials. There are also 5 pages of easy levels. 6 pages on medium, and 4 pages on hard. And that's roughly 200 puzzles. And then you can go to the community stuff. There's 88 pages of this. So if you're ever a fan of the Incredible Machine, or any other similar type mechanic physics games, I'm pretty sure you will like this. I'll probably be playing this some more myself, just not recording it. Thanks for joining me for this video. See you next time.